And I remember that we had done some work on. We'd done some work on the house. Nothing on that track just yet. I don't think there will be soon, though. Yeah, I'm starting to remember now. I just wanted to make sure that worked. Sad thing, I got an injury from it though. Getting some lag here, don't know why. Trying to think what could lag my game. Probably nothing. So, I look through the map and I remember the directions I gave myself by, well enough to just go there. First, well it's a logging place and I wonder what's there. But first, I think I'm gonna get one of them stoves. I'm sure what they cost, I mean, I'm pretty sure they were very heavy. I want to do it so I can cook, but at the same time I want it to distill water, and I'm not sure how to do that. No, I went too far, I think. So I need to rest for a second. Right now it's 10. Well, it's almost 10. Yeah, I didn't go far enough. Wanna know what really messes up the sleep schedule? Foraging a whole lot. Sad thing is, foraging is, well, very required for basic survival things such as making plain axes and hammers out of nothing. Oh, game's having trouble loading. I don't think I've ever come across this. Yeah, the things aren't that far. Take a real quick rest. Oh, look, a fresh zombie. I'm actually very curious what happens when you sledge a zombie from behind. Is it instant? Well, technically it was instant. I can't remember if I've been here before. I think I have, yeah. Alright. Let's double check them. Wow, what is with the zombies around here? I don't remember zombies here. Gonna have to use that hunting knife now. Very weird. I'm having trouble remembering where the stoves are. Or anything surrounding it, closely or remotely. I think this is it. Yeah, it is. I want to pick up one of these stoves. I'm not sure though. There's the other propane tank I was talking about, I think an episode or two ago. Yeah, this is only 15, right? It's gonna make it real heavy for me. Now the reason I want one of these outside stoves, because I don't want a stove inside the base and set the base on fire or something. It's also for distilling water, really, mostly. That's what I'm mostly going to be using it for. Not much else. Getting pretty hungry. I have me one oats. think I'll put it on this corner. I like it there. Get a full paint tank now. Jesus, man, it's big. Back here. Yep, there it is. This will be especially heavy. Injury, of course. To avoid, I heard that the house likely goes down from it. Just a threatened back injury over time will reduce health. I think this is how it works. Put it in there or something. No? Insert propane tank. Alright. So now I can barbecue things? Oh, whoops, I removed it. Barbecue info. Alright, I got 20 hours of fuel. I can do a lot with 20 hours considering it may take even less than an hour to cook anything, let alone distill. So let's get a pot. I think I have a couple of those. I think a pot's what we use. I would think so. Pots were what I collected in the beginning. I'll grab one of these. And anything collected in the beginning was going to be in the first two sinks that I had. How much does my cooking pot have in it? It has half. I should just fill up my cooking pot with water. Oh, there's a lot of water in there. So I think I add the pot just right in there. I think I'll get all my pots. One pot here. Two pots there. Saucepans. Come on, Mama needs a new pair of shoes. I only trust the aluminum stuff in there because that's what doesn't melt naturally. Dang. I guess I don't have anything but those pots. Gotta start filling up then. Now it's saying I'm carrying a lot here. That's a lot of water, I'm guessing. Alright, nice. That's that for now, I guess. Well, it's getting a little hot. Pretty sure that's because I'm right next to a stove. So it looks like it takes maybe 10 to 20 minutes to cook these. So now all of this has good water. Alright. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put rain collector barrels in my house. Those will be the clean water ones. I think I'll have this room here. No. I think I'll have the final room as the one with the rainwater barrels that will have all my normal average water. My good water. So that's room 4. Alright. I think I'll get to that now. Is that where did I put the... Still in there. So, first I'm gonna next make the barrels. I saw some planks in one of the, oh yeah, here we go. Let's see, how many do I need? Let me see, let me get a hammer. Oh, it's unpacking bulk, how nice. Ironically. So now we're gonna see carpentry, furniture, rain collector barrel. Takes 4 planks, so I can make 1 right now. And 4 garbage bags. I think I have 14 somewhere. Here we go. This one has something in it. It's a nuisance when stuff just has items in it that you really don't want. Let's see. All that out. Next, this one, take out that tissue. Won't be needed anymore. Whoops. Alright, now I got 14 garbage bags. Here. I need some nails, and I didn't bring the planks yet. Then, some nails. Where's the nails? Just need a couple nails. Come on, escalators. Heels. Amy's funny. I'll take these nails here. Make me 1 rain collector barrel for now. Have me a rain collector barrel. I'll probably have to go on a loot run looking for pots. They hold the most, I think. Definitely. So I'm gonna get my pots first. Put the water into the rain barrel that's made for fresh water. Oh, what am I doing? I have no common sense. I should take just like my running water and fill these pots and saucepans. Then put it into the rain collector barrel that's gonna be for fresh water. So before we do any extreme home renovations, I think I'm just gonna stack up on the water. Stack up on water, because one day that's gonna go out, and then I'll be fucked if I don't do something quickly. Wait, I can't kill it? Oh, that's bull crap. Mm-mm. That's not very fair. Can't fill this with normal average water. No, not what I wanted to do. Dang, I thought I could do something with it. Man. Didn't know that. Man. Now I just feel silly. I guess I'll have to take this one. Take this, here. Guess it don't really matter all that much now. Let's see. Take out my hammer here. How much does it take to make a barrel on that? Because those hold about 4. I got 4 nails, not 4 planks. They hold about 35 weight. Normal average bar counter. That's probably where I'll put all my normal average water. It's a real shame. These are filling up nicely though. They sure hold a lot of water too. This stove ain't gonna last me forever though. So it actually took 3 minutes, no wait, 13 or so minutes, maybe just 10. 10 minutes to boil that water and make it normal. I guess that means I'll have to go on a pot hunt now. All the things I'm hunting down I really don't need or something. I'll have to put it on the floor for now. All my filled pots and such. So many things I want to make. So much I can't do with, though. For now, I think... Can I just disassemble one of these? I can't. I can't disassemble them. It's so tough. If I want planks... I'll have to get them from somewhere else, I guess. The planks here. You know what? Here's some planks. I'm like a bar corner. I'm gonna pick it up. Uh-oh. Yeah, I didn't pick it up, I don't think. No, it just, like, died on me. Now I don't have enough planks, damn it. I don't have my saw with me. Where is the saw? There's my saw. There's the axe. Jeez, that thing is heavy. I'm holding a bit much here. I think I need to manage my inventory soon. First, I'm gonna cut down some trees. Take the logs and make some planks. All on the spot. Take out my axe. Cut down tree. Didn't take much to take down that tree. I have my saw. Make some planks. Notched wooden plank. Wait a minute, what? Well, where's make a plank? Saw logs. Alright, so I apparently notched a plank. What's a plank? Notched plank for? Yeah, I don't get it. Here's the one of the bigger trees. Here we go, saw logs. So now there's a lot of planks. Saw more logs. Great, now I have a load of planks. That makes 12. Alright, now. I make a bar corner? Can't I make it here? I don't understand. I don't know why I can just make it here. Alright, so now I made this. Pick it up. This move fleet of mines. I'm gonna put it in this room. And this is the room that will have the normal average water. Oh, I really need to sit down. Oh, it just started raining, which means my barrels are slowly going to fill. Have a that trap yet? No. I'm a little tired, but it's not good enough. Nothing too interesting, I guess. Move this chair to somewhere better. I'll put it right next to my little escape or whatever. That's fine. That's very fine. I'm actually getting pretty bored here, so, looks like they have, filled up to max. No, but they're getting pretty close, and now it's showing. I'm guessing pots hold the most water, which then means saucepans are really not, like, useful to me. Getting a little hungry, go back to base, get something to eat, and go back for pots. Where's something that doesn't take opening? That's me good. No pots. another pot. Great greenway. It's coming close to time to sleep. Another pot. That doesn't know yet. Alright, so it's basically 8 o'clock right now, so I gotta go to sleep. Tired and brothers are doing pretty good. I should be able to get a good night's rest. So the plan is that my home renovations is like I have all these ideas that I really want to invest in, such as take maybe a sledgehammer. Like I finally got that sledgehammer. Now what I want to do is I want to remove the doors and the windows from the bottom floor and add stairs to the second floor to connect to the bottom floor. Zombies won't have any way to get into the bottom floor, and I just add more stuff. Then I remove the I now have a sheet rope to my window. So now I can get in, but the zombies can't. Of course, there's still the stairs on the side. I want to get rid of those stairs and put stairs that lead up to the roof and then add fences to the roof. I don't know what to do from there on, but I guess I could expand in some shape, or form. I don't know how to add more floors, though. Let's see, how far do we get?
8 o'clock, and we were pretty tired.
Didn't know it's raining. So 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning. 6 in the morning is pretty good. Damn, 7 in the morning, 7 straight in the morning. Alright, that's fine. I am completely okay with 7 in the morning. Of course, we still have to go pot hunting. I'm gonna go this direction, because I haven't really gone this direction for pots yet. This. Interesting. Nothing in here. The kitchen is always the place with the pot. Of course, there doesn't seem to be much of a pot in these kitchens. I'm getting pretty roasted on not finding all these pots. Jeez. No, I'm still pretty good on the wetness. Been making sure to stay out of the rain. Let's see if I can make this room without getting wet. Or at least a little damp. No, I didn't get damp. How dry are we? We weren't very wet. Nothing though, damn. Alright, where is our next, we'll take this house on the upper left. Just a garbage bag. I will take the garbage bag. Eat that cereal. Come on, escalators. Yes, escalators it is. Ooh man, I got real lucky here. Ooh, now it's really raining. Yeah, stay out of my home. Found another pot. Chips. Yep, two more pots. I'm getting really nice results here. Ooh, I got them all standing up. Probably take a rest here. There we go. Also in there? No, it's too full already. But I'm not overflowing right now. Let's put Bolby over here. Come on, houses, houses. Can't remember if I've already been here. I think I have. Nah, there's two trash bags here, so maybe not. Alright, there's another house up top left. Get up there quickly. This is the boarded up one. I should really take these chips. But I'm not. I'll have to come for it later or something. No, there's nothing here. Alright, another cooking pot. Chips. Get this bag. Oh, a knife. A knife. Right, No. Come on, just one more cooking pot. Yes. One more cooking pot. got real lucky. Let's get out of here. I'll eat the chocolate. Nice. I don't know how wet I am. And it just started raining harder. So now I got all these pots. Fill them up with water. I gotta fill some things into this place first too. What do I not need? This. This. I probably needed that for a while as well. Alright, so I got 14 pots. I'm gonna start filling them with water. So let's just transfer a few more things. This axe, saw, and nails. Right now I'm oriented around the water. I keep putting the water bottle in there for some reason. That's heavy. It's a slow process. about 11 of those pots filled up. Boredom can easily become sadness if we're not careful. Already a new story. No longer bored, great. No, I don't have my hammer and nails with me though. Half of them are nails. So it stopped raining at a good time, thankfully. I'm gonna make a fire element. Pick it up. Yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, I can put a foil in here. Nice. Put all my, the rest of my pots here in. Alright, great. So how many did I make? It's about 7 plus 11. Yeah, I think. 7 plus 11 is 18. So I got 18 pots of water right now. Pretty nice. I'm good on water. I have what it takes to make what I want. So next, I think I'm gonna chop down a few trees. Chop down a few trees and then I'm gonna saw them into planks, and then I think I'm gonna make doorways for these rooms now. Doorways between these rooms. Then remove the doors, or should I? No. So I don't think I'll remove the doors for these rooms for now. How do I want to do this? I'm not sure. I think I'll make some doors, I guess. Or at least, I'm going to make a doorway. Yeah, I think I'll just make doorways, not doors. So, I'll take planks with my axe and saw. Take my axe. Take a saw. Yeah, I have a bag for you now. Start chopping trees. Yeah, I'm very exhausted now. I think I'm just gonna stand here. Let me take a break. Uh-oh. Do I have anything to eat for me? No. Then I have to go back and get something. Oh, you know what? I think we should check up on our cabbages. See if they are ripe for the taking. Flourishing, less than water, fertilized, you know, disease, no. Young cabbage, still very young. Let's see. I'd like to open up something. Oh no, here's some chips to eat. I'll have those. Alright, next, I'm gonna have to rest. Saw all these logs. Now I have a hair. And these logs. Oh, gee, oh. Now I've sawed all my logs. I'm gonna make stuff out of it. No way. I want to take these with me. Grab as many as I can carry. I think that's just enough to make a doorway if I wanted. Or two. Oh, I have two axes. I never noticed. Door frame. Oh, it takes four planks. I think I'll make door frame. door frame. Next, more planks, more door frame. Make another one of these door frames. Plastered, huh? I wonder what that means. Is that what that plaster bag is for? It's pretty heavy. I guess it is used on walls. Let me see, plaster. Bucket of plaster. It takes a bucket of water and plaster powder. And what does it do? I'm curious. Now I'm really curious. What's a mortar and pestle used for, though? Oh, it's probably used for medicine. Which means I want to up my foraging skill. It gets pretty tiring doing this a bunch of times.
But that's what a manly man is for. A manly man builds his walls, like Donald Trump.
I think that just about does it. Now I really want to know what plaster does. I don't know how this roof stuff works though. What if I want to make a roof on my roof? Maybe I want to add walls to here too. It would make the door stuff easier. Assemble a door with like a screwdriver. So let's see. A lot of planks will take this. Oh, now I know what it is. Notch planks are used for trapping. Looks interesting. I might do this. So that's a lot of wall to make though. Yeah, instead of these stairs, I think I'm gonna like remove them, add more floor, and then I'm going to add some walls where the stairs were and some more floor where the stairs could be, like all the tiles. Then put sheet rope windows at this end. But before I remove the stairs, I know I'm gonna do more with it. So I practically no. Well, actually, yes. I'm making my job harder here. wall frames. I'm gonna have to chop down more too. Alright, so let's see, 2, 4, 6, 2, 4, 6, 6 times 2, 12, I need 12 planks right now just to build these walls, jeez, man. Then, I want to add floor to this, I think, I probably do. I want to remove this damn trash, too. Ugh. Gross. I guess I'll chop down more trees. I still have 4 more planks, but I think I want to make a chair. Chair, wooden chair. I need 5 planks actually. That's boring. Now I gotta what is it? Do my thing with the planks, right? Being stubborn. Carpentry, come on, where's the... Alright, saw logs. Fairly certain I have enough planks now. Where's the chair? The chair was right here. Am I just like... blind or something? Oh, it's inside the thing. Close to time for bed. It's about 6:30 afternoon. I need to start bringing a few foods with me. Good for now on the tiredness. Take a rest. Jeez, I am really tired from all that tree chopping. Tired. down a lot of tree here. Six, all right. Wait, I'm in pain? Why am I... What? Why am I in pain? That's silly, I don't understand. Did I get like a little bit of splinters? Carpenter's definitely gone up, thankfully. I'm getting a little exhausted. Rest for a second. Yep, I think we'll be mostly having done work on our house. Cut down nearly an entire plot of trees by the end. Or something like that. Take a quick rest again. Bushes of white berries, which are poisonous. Alright, it's a lot of log I got going on right now. Jeez, I could already sleep. So it's both raining and a helicopter. What devil did I like? What kind of gods did I just like anger? Did I chop down a god's trees or something? Still nothing, huh? I think I need to add food. There's a noise. I think that's still the helicopter. Still the helicopter, yep. Had a helicopter stick around this long. Shit, I'm wet. I was very close. Just ran in too heavily out there for me to do anything. Alright, that's 100% filled up. Still got water supply. Thanks to all this, for two things. I'm getting, water in my barrels, but at the same time, my plants are basically watering themselves. Kind of like when you put money into a savings account and you make the money work for you. put my planks in here. Oh, the zombie got up here. Okay. That actually scared me. After all this time, finally something really got scaring me. I'm actually kind of glad. Finally got a little bit of action around here. At home base. Hopefully that helicopter ain't coming back anytime soon. So let's see, how long have we lived? We've lived for about 13 days so far. So within 2 weeks, I have made this place pretty nice. Wait a minute, what? Since when have I become overweight? I don't remember having the overweight attribute. Oh, man. Will this rain ever stop? This is amazingly stupid. You know what? I think this is gonna be the end of the stream. Pretty sad about this. I was hoping we could do more. But it is how it is. I'm going to accept this and wait till the rain stops and have the stream end. It was a nice plan. I was really glad that we've come this far within apparently 2 in-game weeks.